unrealistic when you look at the table and you look at the games that we got left and how many we need to win. I think we need a miracle. We need something unique, a shock, because if no, I cannot see it coming.
Well, late one night she started to cry and thought he ain't coming home. She was tired of the lies, tired of the fight, but she didn't want to see him go. She fell on her knees and said, I haven't prayed since I was young, but Lord above, I need a miracle. Well, no matter who you are, and no matter what you've done, there will come a time when you can make it on your own. And in your hour of desperation, no, you're not the only one. Praying, Lord above, I need a miracle. He lost his job and all he had in the fall of 09. Now he feared the worst, that he would lose his children and his wife. So he drove down deep into the woods and thought it ended all.
When you came off the field against Everton a few weeks ago, if someone had said to you you were staying up and with a game to spare, what would you have said to them?
I tried to say the other day in the press conference, I would say to you, if it was you, I would say you've been drinking heavily. Yeah, it's football, it's miracles. I think that the word I'm going to use for this incredible escape, that it was a miracle, it was something unique, it was something special. A connection on the pitch between the players in the last few games, in an incredible way, connection with the fans every single game in an incredible way, and that is only one result, you know, winning football games.